A warning tonight for people who shop at Forever 21. The company may have been the victim of a security breach. The teen-focused retailer says it discovered unauthorized access to data from payment cards used at some of its stores. Forever 21 says an investigation is focused on transactions that happened between March and October of this year.